Pat Ninebell. I live in Santa Barbara, and we're going to talk about this board right here. This is an 8-2 Brewer blank, and they don't make this blank anymore, but they got some really good blanks. And this one was my fourth year back to Sunset Beach, and each year that I went there, I designed another board that was better and better and better, and this one was really turned out to be a good one. And the fins I draw up at nighttime, because I don't have a TV, so I make these fins on cardboard and then cut them out and make them into a fin. I shaped this one in Radden Boatyard, which no longer exists in Santa Barbara. And this has 2 3/8 spruce, and that's 0 to 1.5, so you can put the box in between. And this fiberglass is 22-ounce military fiberglass. I told the guy over the phone they don't make 22-ounce. He says, yes, they do. I got it from the commissary, from the military, so I went and bought the roll from him. It's almost indestructible, but I also put 6 ounce over it. So that's 6 ounce, 22, there's like 28 ounces of fiberglass on both sides. And this is a reverse lamo. There's no sanding whatsoever. That's all just the way it is. Bill from Santa Barbara, you're on Surf We got to do that again.
No. Surfboard line. It's like surfboard.
Surfboard line.
Yeah, fire away. Go ahead.
Okay, my name's Pat Nidabel. I'm from Santa Barbara, and you're on Surfline.
Surfboard line. Yeah, man. So, fire away. Action.
Hey, I'm Pat Nidabel from Santa Barbara, and you're on Surfboardline.com. .com, baby.